Hi, Nerdy Wings here with a hoard that's kind of been sitting in my room for a while. I have a Sicilian family haul that I brought a few bits over last year, maybe the year before, and I thought I would show you the little haul I got. So yeah, start with the figures I got. I got these cats. I think they're really cute. I like the pastel-y colours. And I got that. I'll show the big one first. These all have a seam. At one point I was gonna build a seam. I got the ice cream shop with another little kitty. With that fitting edge, I think it's dead cute. I love like food related things. So I'm naming it as I am. There you go. Side picture. And then, I think it was dead cute. I think it was on offer for a good price. Show you the next thing I got. I got the sweet shop, which I think is absolutely amazing. These I bought all for making pictures of my Android. But I'm lazy and I'm waiting for someone. So I'd like to do that. Might collect more. We'll have to see. This was from the same order. I got the donuts there, because I like the little bear and I thought it'd be nice to have some more characters in. They're cute. Yeah. I bought one set on Black Friday because it was a good deal. It was only like £7. I got the candy wagon. I think these cost like £15, it's half price, so I picked it up and just thought it was deadly cute and stuff. So yeah. I thought I'd just do a little haul of an old haul. So yeah, please like and subscribe for more videos in the news. Bye.